sounds, and he plays just about all the musical instruments. In short, he's a sensational one-man show. So let's put the lightning fingers of Roy Clark to work.